Welcome to Douglastown, New Brunswick, Canada, site of the 1988 International Cup Bowling Tournament along the Miramichi River. Further up this river is where Ted Williams does his salmon fishing. This is home of the Miramichi Bowlerama, where today, on the 22nd of October, the tournament will begin. There's the river. Wharf Inn, where just about all 10 teams are staying. Doing a little bit of construction. Back of the wharf inn, outdoor patio. This is in the city of Newcastle, alongside the Miramichi River. Introductions prior to the beginning of the tournament.
The rules is going to take close to a half hour, so we'll ask our guests and speakers to be brief if possible. Mayor Ronald Kierstad wasn't able to be here today to welcome you, Mayor of Douglastown, but we have his representative, counselor, people, and bringing them here was a task. We thank him for that. Vice President of the Mass Bowling Association is here, Mr. Dan Ryan. Dan, what are you?
Good luck to all of you. Good luck to the bowling.
Sherry Sudberg.
Mesa.
And from Londonderry, Tim Liskey. From the Commonwealth of Massachusetts. But bowling out of Nashua, New Hampshire, Joe Ashline.
Thank you.
is the lead. Yeah, sure.
Thank you. recording for Ron.
Thank you.
Thank you.
of all the states and the provinces. New Hampshire. Nova Scotia.
Singles.
Yay!
What team
the side.
Come down, Donnie. We want a bottle of Kahlua. Where is she? Where is she? We want a bottle of Kahlua, you know.
Big toss of the New Hampshire team.
Thank you.
surprise crowd. Thank you. that puck. Bowling tournament. What you're looking at are the people in the kitchen working hard. We'll pan around inside the community center. Champions for me.
Thank you.
Everyone's sitting and enjoying the banquet meal.
I'll take it. I'll put it on here.
Massachusetts, he's vice president of the MDA. We're glad he made the trip. Welcome, Dan.
in the room.
Not like this, they don't.
Now, would you stand up and show us how the tea is made in the subway in Boston? Because only you can show.
Boston, we go to Red Sox.
Red Sox.
We should be 35,000 people or more. When you're not, when you're out of the ballgame and go to the tea, there's usually 34 in the tea. Right? So when you first get in, you hang on and you're like this, and then the tea starts going. And then you bunch up and you start going like
Joe Devery Show.
National Cup Bowling Tournament held in Douglastown, New Brunswick, Canada.